The Global Engineering Fellows Program is an opportunity for study abroad returnees to continue to build their global competencies. It creates a network of individuals, of like-minded peers who pursued international experiences. They engage with corporate partners. What they really do is they understand how to leverage what they've learned abroad and incorporate that into their academic plan, into their future careers, and it creates really exciting new opportunities for them.
Through the Fellows Program, I've really been able to build confidence in giving presentations by being able to present on something that I am so passionate about. I've definitely seen that confidence kind of bleed into other presentations in other areas that I may not be quite as passionate about as I am convincing other students to study abroad.
I applied to be a Global Engineering Fellow because I loved my time abroad. I had a phenomenal experience, and I feel like there's a lack of awareness that you can go abroad as an engineer, so I just wanted to help spread that message.
Penn State, it can be difficult sometimes to reach out and connect with people who maybe you wouldn't normally because they have different experiences from you, maybe different interests. And with the Fellows Program, especially with the Buddy Program that I've been involved in, it really gives me a great opportunity to connect with some people who, you know, aren't from the U.S. and are here on exchange, and, you know, become friends with them and learn from their experiences.
This program had come up so many times in my interview process. When they ask you the normal questions of how have you been a leader, what have you learned, I always was able to relate it back to Global Engineering Fellows and how this has propelled me and how I deal with others or how I manage others or how I lead others and things like that. So it's definitely helped me, I think, in getting a job.
There's things that you just can't replicate by being in an engineering classroom in the U.S. When you get outside, really the world is your classroom. So being on these programs, being on these opportunities, there are hundreds that students could choose from. They go from maybe as short as a week to as long as a full academic year. And they range in what you could do. So you could, you know, build your engineering skills. You can build your cross-cultural competency. You can incorporate a new perspective into your design thinking. It doesn't really matter, but what matters is that you're getting out there, you're connecting with people, you're engaging with locals, and then when you come back to the U.S., you had so much more value to a company, you had so much more value to your engineering degree.